right. No, thanks, gentlemen. My name is Lei Mchunu, the Chief of Staff in the Secretary Office of Umkhonto weSizwe. We are very, very happy, excited, seeing the numbers on the board. Remember, here we are talking about Umkhonto weSizwe, who is about 6 months old. So whatsoever that we're seeing here, it's very amazing. It's overwhelming figures. For us, in this short spell of time, going to the people, talking to the masses, to the South African, telling them what is in for Umkhonto weSizwe. Nevertheless, if you look at the numbers, especially particular in KwaZulu-Natal, I can tell you now, at the moment we are sitting at 13.99% the votes that have been counted. I can assure you now, instead of these numbers getting declined, this number will escalate more, because we know what the people in KwaZulu-Natal want. Furthermore to that, I just want to thank all South Africans, looking at the national ballots board. For the first time in the history of political landscape in this country, there is no way that a political party that is 6 months can accumulate more than 100,000 votes at 10%, it's about 18%. So it shows that the people in the ground, they believe Umkhonto weSizwe. Yes, definitely, we are still on the two-third majority. When you are in the war, I'll tell you something today, when you are in a war, or you are any kind of contestation, you only have one vision, and the mission is to be victorious. That is what Umkhonto weSizwe is all about. We are not here to babysit other political parties. So we hope for the best, and I just want to thank all South Africans who casted their vote for Umkhonto weSizwe.